Time now to take a look at what's been happening in this world of sports. Joining us is our sports editor, Paul Neat. Welcome back, Paul.
Thank you. Hello.
Hello. Let's first start with football. The first goal in Germany for Kim Min-jae.
Yes, a goal and an assist, actually, for Kim Min-jae on Sunday. They came in Bayern Munich's 3-0 home win over VfB Stuttgart. For the goal, Kim headed in a corner taken by Aleksandar Pavlovic with just over an hour played. It was Kim's first goal since joining the Bundesliga giant from Napoli in the summer. He also got an assist, would you believe, the centre-back teeing up Harry Kane in the 55th minute. Kim thought he opened the scoring midway through the first half, but his header was chalked off for offside. Korean forward Jeong Woo-yeong came on for the last 30 minutes for Stuttgart for a Korean derby of sorts.
And staying with football, the captain of Luton Town, Tom Lockyer, collapsed during a game. What happened?
Yeah, well, the latest on him is that he is in stable condition after suffering an on-pitch cardiac arrest on Saturday. But according to the newspaper, the Telegraph in England, the cause is unknown and he's still in hospital undergoing tests. This is actually his second collapse this year. The first came in the playoff final in May due to a type of heart arrhythmia. He had surgery and was then given the all clear this summer, but doctors still don't know what caused the second collapse. It happened during Luton Town's away fixture with Bournemouth, and he suddenly fell to the ground. The score was level at 1-1 early in the second half, at which point the game was abandoned.
Wishing him well in his recovery. And moving on to short track speed skating World Cup. A clean sweep in the women's 1500-meter titles for one Korean teen sensation.
Yes, that's right. 19-year-old Kim Gil-lee here in Seoul, too, no less. She won both 1500-meter finals, one on Saturday and one on Sunday. She'd never won before two individual titles like this at a single World Cup event. But she has won at least one gold medal in all of the four previous World Cup events this season and is top of the overall standings with a points total of 865. Meanwhile, also at the ISU World Cup, 31-year-old Soo Ira on Sunday came out of retirement to win a silver medal in the men's 500 metres. The last time he won any individual medal in any sort of international competition was at the 2018 Winter Olympics in Pyeongchang. He had retired after the 2019-20 season to begin coaching, but then made a U-turn last year after being inspired by his former teammates at the 2022 Beijing Winter Olympics. There have been some relay medals since then, but this was his first win on his own.
And finally, a first World Cup title for snowboarder Chegon.
Yes, the 15-year-old on Saturday in Colorado won the women's halfpipe gold medal at the FIS Snowboard World Cup. She earned a score of 92.75 points, 2.75 points ahead of Mitsuki Ono of Japan. She is the first South Korean snowboarder in 2 years to win a World Cup gold medal. It was also her first senior World Cup event. In January this year, she became the youngest superpipe champion in X Games history at just 14 years and 3 months. Elsewhere, Lee Chae-eun won silver in the men's halfpipe with 80 points.
All right, thanks for that, Paul. See you next time.
Thank you.